you guys know, there are many players who play Robux Ninja Legends. Some spend hours grinding away, and others buy their way to the top. I'm rich now! That's right, today we're going to be checking out these different types of players to see who really is the ultimate Ninja Legend. So the first type of player that we're going to be looking at in Roblox Ninja Legends is this. This is the biggest noob that I could find inside of Roblox Ninja Legends. As you can see right now, he hasn't even moved an inch since he's been in the server. And guys, I think he has no idea what he's doing. Oh, wait a minute. Guys, he just made movement. Wait, what is he up to? It looks like he's going to finally start playing the game. He's looking around and what? He's literally back to where he started. This guy has no idea. You guys can't tell me that this noob is not legit. It looks like he's walking up to the purple crystal right now. Does he even know that he needs G to open it? Wait, what is he doing? Now he's walking off in a different direction. This noob has no idea. Guys, he is literally just walking around the map. And wait, what's this? He actually managed to equip his sword and now he's unequipped it. No! Guys, I thought he came this close to actually finding out what he had to do inside of this game. You know what? I think I have to help this noob. He has no idea what he's doing. Wait, where did he go? What? He's staring at a red post. Why would he be staring at it? It makes no sense. Guys, I've got to admit, I've never seen a noob this bad before. This guy literally is taking things to a next noobiness level. Seriously, he is really bad. Wait, he just equipped his sword and now he's beating up this red post. Dude, I don't think he knows what he's doing. If he had any idea what to do, he would literally be ranking up inside of this game. Wait a minute. He's a grasshopper rank. Oh my goodness. Finally, guys, he figured out what to do. There you go. See, it wasn't that hard. Wait, he died. I literally can't believe that this noob has no idea what he's doing inside of this game. Seriously. Okay, so next up, guys, we are playing as the richest player inside of Roblox Ninja Legends. Have you guys ever noticed there is always that one player who can afford like every game pass inside of these games? Yeah, I'm pretty sure you know who I'm talking about. Well, that one player is able to buy absolutely everything inside of the game. And every single time you see them bragging about how much money they have, you're just like, oh my gosh, will you stop it? So it's time to spend a ton of money. And as you guys are about to see, I've got 5,000 Robux to spend. So what the heck do I spend it on? You know what? Let's go crazy. Let's go straight to the store right now. And as you guys can see, I already have a few game passes, but no. That is not enough. We need to get ourselves a few more. So let's buy ourselves the +2 pet slots, which is a pretty good game pass. We're also going to buy ourselves the x2 ninja, making us insanely powerful. So I'm gonna need everybody right now to leave a like down below because I am spending way too much Roblox inside of this game. Also, I wonder if I can buy the game pass that allows me to get to the top island. I can. Wait, what? Oh my goodness, I just bought the Island Legend pack, meaning we can now get up to the brand new Chaos Legends Island. Seriously, why does this guy look so creepy? Though, guys, if I really was trying to be a Robux spender, then maybe I would have bought this game pass right here. But I am not spending 4,499 Robux. That is insane. Okay, but ladies and gentlemen, it's time for us to buy something exciting. That's right. Right now, I am about to buy the best pet in the game. I am literally so excited for this. I literally don't even have this on my main account. It is the most expensive thing you can buy apart from the island pack, which gets you up to the top island permanently. Ladies and gentlemen, let's check out these pets right now. Oh my goodness, I can't even equip all of these, can I? That's right, I can't even equip all these. I bought all of these game passes allowing me to equip 11 pets and I only have 10 pets right now. So look how insane they look. Where is this new one? Oh my goodness, that is so cool looking. Also, why is my multiplier so high? What is the stats on this? Are you kidding me? Okay, well, let's see what else we can buy. I mean, if I come to the store. How much money do I have enough left? Can I buy this? Okay, we can buy that. Anything else that we can buy right now? I don't think there's anything we need. Oh my goodness, guys. There's none of these are good game passes. Maybe faster sword. I've never actually bought that on my main. So let's check out how much faster my sword is. Oh my goodness, look at me go. Guys, this has got to be the most powerful account of all time. I'm rich. You see that? That is a bully. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. The third player we're going to be taking a look at today is a bully. Guys, this one's kind of scary. So we literally all know this type of player. This player is the most annoying player inside of Roblox ever. They're literally so mean. You come into any game and they will literally bully you no matter what. What's he saying? So he just walked up to me and he said, "Have you seen that yellow stupid man?" That's the thing about that. Run! What the heck? It's a bully. Better stay away from me, you flipping Randy. Guys, we managed to get away. But as you can see over there right now, he's still there. Wait, what is this? It looks like he found the stupid yellow man he was talking about. Oh my goodness, this guy is literally about to get beaten up. Or was scammed if this guy isn't careful. I mean, look at this guy. He's bullying him. He said, "Or else I will kick you." And once he gets scammed, he's going to be so upset. I literally love how this guy has just walked up to Cheesy McCheeseson and told him to give him pets. Wait, he said, okay, I'm sorry. Wait, did he just trade him the pets? Oh my goodness, he gave him the best pets in the game. Are you kidding me? There is no way I would hand over any pets, especially the best pets in the game. Seriously, how could you give in to bullying so easy? Wait, who's this guy? He said, "Pushes?" Oh, no, not the bully again. Oh, my goodness. He said, "Hey, give me a pack or I will fake report you to Roblox. I don't want to be fake reported, but I don't want to give you a pack." That is, like, a lot of money. Seriously, we are in some big trouble. He's saying he's a scammer. Oh, my goodness. I guess I have no choice. I'm going to do it. Let's come to the store. Let's come to the game passes. I don't even know where I'm going. It's the pack selection. Let's click gift, and let's gift it to Delirious1334, and here we go. I am literally being bullied into doing this. Oh my goodness, I literally did it. Okay, don't report me, please. Oh my goodness, wait a minute, guys. I literally just given him the best pets in the game, and he's saying thanks, ha ha ha, and laughing at us. I could have given those pets to one of my friends. I literally can't believe I just got bullied by a flipping guy that looks like this. I feel so stupid. Wait, where did I put it? Where did I put it? Oh, this is stressful. Right, the only logical thing to do when you lose something is literally to retrace your footsteps. So I think I was over this way somewhere and... Wait, what is going on over here? Sir, can I have free pets, please? I don't have anything to give you, sorry. Is this the fourth kind of player inside of Roblox? A beggar? That's right, guys, the fourth kind of player inside of Roblox Ninja Legends and most other simulator games is a beggar. You know those guys that are just like noobs that always say, "Free a pet, please"? Yeah, you know the ones I'm talking about. This is one of them right here, and as you can see, he is literally interrogating Sir Cheesy McCheeseson, asking him for a free pet, but Cheesy McCheeseson doesn't have any because he just got scammed by the bully. Oh my goodness, this is getting intense. Wait, he just got in his face. Oh my goodness, he's chasing him around. Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness, what the heck is going on? Oh my goodness, guys, he's literally chasing Cheesy McCheeseson around for a free pet right now. Wait a second. He literally came up to me and he said something. Is he asking me for a free pet? He said, "Free Robux, please." You know, guys, I actually feel kind of bad. So I think I'm gonna give him some Robux. How much should I give him? I'll give him 500. Let me just say, okay, and he needs to join my group. Join my group. Okay, I've literally just given him 500 Robux. Let's see what game passes he buys. I sent it. I can't wait to see what game passes are you going to get. Wait, he just said, "Oh my goodness, thank you so much." He's literally just standing there staring at me. What game passes are you buying right now? I need to know. Wait, he said, "I'm going to get game passes inside a bubblegum simulator." Also, wait, he just died? Seriously, if this guy is going to lie to me and he is not going to buy game passes, I should give him the left, right, good night. Wait a minute, guys. Is this... He literally spent it on items. Are you kidding me? He told me he was going to spend it on game passes, and clearly he didn't. He just found another way to spend it, and it looks like he's bought himself a ton of UGC content. Dude, that is the problem with scammers. They ask for good pets and Robux so they can get powerful inside of these games, but really, they just want to use the Robux to make themselves look good. Seriously, beggars are the worst. Don't become a beggar. Please. Ladies and gentlemen, if there's one thing I don't condone, it is hacking inside of games. That's right, if you hack, you suck at games. I said it, okay? But ladies and gentlemen, we have found ourselves a hacker inside of Roblox Ninja Legends, which is this guy right here, aka the ultimate hacker. Okay, I have no idea what this hacker is doing right now, but clearly he's literally about to run straight past me, and I want to keep my distance because I don't want to get taken out by him. Wait, where is he going? One thing I don't know, guys, is what the heck he would want to be doing inside the ancient magma boss. That literally makes no sense to me. I have no idea why he'd want to be fighting the ancient magma boss, but I tell you one thing, I'm gonna check it out. So let's head inside of here and see what the heck he's up to. It looks like he went over here to the evil karma training area. Plus, for those of you guys that didn't know this, this is where the latest egg is, and that's maybe where he's come to just open up some eggs. So far, he's not doing anything that a hacker would do. Seriously, this guy is the most boring hacker ever. Oh my goodness, this guy literally just got two of the best pets inside of the game from this egg. But wait, these pets are 1% each. And somehow he managed to get two of them straight away. I am so confused. Hacker! This guy is literally hacking and he's proud of it. Oh, what? Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness, he just flew off into the distance. No wonder he calls himself the ultimate hacker. Guys, I do not condone hacking inside of these games one bit. If I catch you hacking, I promise you, buddy, I will throw you into the salty blue ocean below. Guys, where the heck is Cheesy McCheeseson? I've been waiting here for like 20 minutes. I literally just took a couple pets of him recently that he said that I could borrow, which is a couple of the best pets in the game. I'm trying to get myself a full army, guys. Anyway, I need to give them back to him. Oh, here he is. He said, sorry, I was late. Can I get my pets? Yeah, of course you can, Cheesy McCheeseson. Let me just chain him right now and give him back these pets. So here we go. He borrowed me four of these pets. I thought it was two. It was actually four. If you could please take your pets back, Cheesy McCheeseson. They are the rarest pets, and there is no way he would want me hanging onto them. I mean, imagine if I never give them back to him. It would break his tiny little heart. Anyway, see you later, Cheesy McCheeseson. I'm glad I gave you your pets back. Wait, I just gave you your pets. What are you talking about? I just did, you flipping ratty. What do you mean, can you have your pets back? Seriously, is this some sort of prank right now? He said, no, you didn't. I literally just did. I just did. You, a beautiful piece of cheese, came up to me, and I gave you back four of your greatest pet. Wait a minute. What? Are you kidding me? Did we just get scammed? Oh my goodness, no! We just got scammed. Oh, wait a minute. You see, the thing about your pet, Cheesy McCheeseson, is, that's right, player number six is a scammer. Run! Ladies and gentlemen, it is the moment that you have all been waiting for. Ladies and gentlemen, it is time for us to find out who the seventh and final different kind of player inside of Roblox Ninja Legends is. And guys, trust me, this player is insane. This player is actually the best player inside of this game and every other game for that matter of fact. That's right, this player is the one and only God. And as you guys can see, there he is right there. Also, you start Cocalypso. Now, ladies and gentlemen, as you can see right now, God is flying. And you should not be able to fly inside of games. That is not acceptable, but it is God, so we can't say anything. That's right, he said you start Cocalypso when buying Robux. But guys, there's one problem. He is going to smite me and you, Mr. Cheese. So we need to get the heck out of here before it's too late. Trust me, God can become the max strike inside of this game in literally 5 seconds. He has the ability to do whatever he wants. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button down below. Let me know which kind of person you are inside of Roblox Ninja Legends. Out! alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below, and I, of course, will see you all in the next video. Goodbye!